think you got enough, big man?
I only have $500. Do I have enough to buy all of these fantastic toys for these much-deserving children?
I can't figure out your total if you don't give me the items you want to purchase.
Hold on, I need to figure out my total.
Hey, Santa, don't use your phone to figure out your total. Use mental math. It'll change the world.
Fine, much deserving. Yeah, right.
Don't you know, mental math will save the world!
Dude, enough with your little weird catchphrase. Mental math will not save the world. Are you cray cray?
Santa, a little advice. No one says that anymore.
Yes, just say no to cray cray. Anyway, back to figuring out your total. You just wait, Santa. You are all that in a bag of potato chips. You'll see. Mental math will help you.
Where in the world did you come from?
Did someone say mental?
Yeah, that kid over there is mental.
Hey, watch it, Santa.
Well, someone had to have said mental because that's the only one up here. So what's up, besides exponents? Ha!
Wow, mental math man.
Yeah, no math jokes.
Anyway, Santa here is buying toys, supposedly, for all these much-deserving children around the world. He wants to see if his total is around $500, because that's all he has right now.
Sounds like a problem you can solve mentally.
I know. So what does Santa do? He pulls out his phone.
He uses, I can't even say the words, calculator?
I know. I tried to tell him to use mental math, but he just doesn't get it. He's lazy!
Hey, I'm not. Well, maybe I am. So what?
You have to do the math. Well, let's make it easier.
Please, can I have a phone?
Well, I don't know if I have enough money.
Can I have a lollipop and chocolate cake?
Well, again, I don't know if I have enough money.
Santa, do the math.
I can't. This little much deserving kid is throwing things at me.
I want it! I want it!
Let's do this math, but let's do it
mentally!
Yes!
Give me my candy.
Hurry up.
I don't even know where to start.
Well, let's start with the things in your basket. This one cost $29.99, and I see you are buying three.
Oh, okay, so $29.99 times. Hey!
Let's get mental. Don't take $29.99 times three. Instead, make the numbers easier to compute in your head. Change $29.99 to
$30. And then what, Brainiac?
Multiply it by how many you bought.
He bought three.
So, multiply 30 times three.
Yep, $90 for profits.
Seriously, Santa, that's weird.
All right, that wasn't so bad. But look at how many more items I have.
Let's do it one item at a time.
You are buying four of these, and they each cost $9.99.
Expensive candy bars.
You could do $9.99 times four on your phone, or you could
get mental!
All right, so 10 times four, 40. Yeah, I guess that's easier.
40 to 90, how much have you spent?
4 plus 9 is 13. So, $130?
Good work, Santa!
Let's keep going. Christmas Eve is hours away!
And so is the end of my shift.
Pull out the next item.
Okay, so this costs $19.99. So just make it
$20.
Exactly. Now, how many of those water bottles did you buy?
8.
So do 20 times 8.
My head hurts.
Mine does too by listening to you. Focus, everyone.
$160.
You did it. And add that to 130. You have a total of
$290. Just give me a calculator for the love of humanity.
Now buy me my stuff.
Well, I have $210 left over, so you can get roughly 3 items that each cost $70 each.
Did anyone hear what I just heard? Incredible! He can be taught.
I'll take 3 of these.
Good job, Santa.
My work here is done. Until next time, and remember, kids, mental math will save the world.